Securing sensitive information in PDFs is critical, especially in a business setting where confidentiality is super important. Foxit PDF Editor offers robust redaction features to ensure your sensitive data is permanently removed, not just hidden. I've got a document that contains personally identifiable information, such as social security numbers, addresses, and financial data. Simply placing a black box over this information isn't enough. It can be easily bypassed. Foxit PDF Editor's redaction feature permanently removes the data, ensuring it's truly gone. To redact, go to the Protect tab. Select Mark for Redaction, Text and Images. This action changes your cursor to a crosshair, allowing precise selection of data to be redacted. Right-click on the marked text and choose Properties to set overlay text or a redaction code. This not only hides the data, but can also add overlay text or specific codes indicating the nature of the redaction. Click Mark for Redaction, Apply Redactions when you're done. Go to Mark for Redaction, Search and Redact to search for specific terms, such as names or social security numbers, and redact them all at once. This ensures no sensitive information is overlooked. Once you've placed all redactions, apply them by clicking Apply Redactions. Foxit PDF Editor Plus also offers a Smart Redact feature for AI-assisted automatic redaction. This is useful when dealing with large volumes of documents, ensuring thorough and consistent redaction throughout. Proper redaction is crucial for businesses, legal departments, government documents, medical records, and more. Failed redaction can be disastrous for a company, but luckily it's super easy and secure in Foxit PDF Editor. Need more information? Check out www.foxit.com. Did you find this helpful? Browse through our other tutorials now. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and click the bell for alerts.